Reverend Billy Graham, one of the world's most famous Christian evangelists, has died, a family spokesman said today. He was 99. Graham died at his North Carolina home this morning, the spokesman said. Known as America's pastor, Graham was a key figure in the revival of the U.S. evangelical Christian movement. The preacher began holding revival meetings in the 1940s and went on to become an advisor to several U.S. presidents. William Franklin Graham Jr., November 7, 1918, February 21, 2018, was an American Christian Protestant evangelist and an ordained Southern Baptist minister who became well known internationally after 1949. He has been called one of the most influential preachers of the 20th century. 2. He held large indoor and outdoor rallies with sermons which were broadcast on radio and television, some still being rebroadcast into the 21st century. 3. In his 6 decades of television, Graham was principally known for hosting the annual Billy Graham Crusades, which he began in 1947, until he concluded in 2005, at the time of his retirement. He also hosted the popular radio show Hour of Decision from 1950 to 1954. He repudiated segregation and, in addition to his religious aims, helped shape the worldview of a huge number of people coming from different backgrounds, leading them to find a relationship between the Bible and contemporary secular viewpoints. Graham preached to live audiences of nearly 215 million people in more than 185 countries and territories through various meetings, including BMS World Mission and Global Mission. He also reached hundreds of millions more through television, video, film, and webcasts.